Seafood lovers beware. Poison prawns are circulating on the Big Island. Over the last 3 months, state land officers have investigated 6 suspected chemical poisonings of streams north of Hilo. Officers found mass die-offs of prawns in streams and on the banks. Officers say unless suspects are caught in the act of pouring chemicals into the stream, cases are difficult to prosecute. The public is being warned to be careful about the source of their prawns.